overtime pay for extra work. Sometimes, my employees work beyond planned hours and then I want to pay them for their extra work. I want this overtime calculation to be fully automated and paid along with employee salaries. This video describes how you can configure Lenvica HRMS to get this done. Step 1. Configure overtime settings. Ensure that overtime is enabled under Attendance Import Settings. When this option is enabled, the system will automatically mark work beyond planned time as overtime. Step 2. Review overtime under the attendance screen. Over here, you see that the system has automatically marked the extra time as overtime. As you see, this employee has worked 11 hours of overtime this week. Let me change to the month view. As you see, the employee has worked 43 hours of overtime this month. Now, I'm going to show you how to configure the payroll structures to fully automate overtime pay for all my employees. Step 3. Create a formula for hourly rate. Let us configure the payroll structure of the employee to calculate hourly rate. Step 4. Create a formula for overtime pay. In my company, we pay 1.5 times of hourly rate for overtime. Where overtime hours is the total hours of overtime you see on the attendance screen. Step 5. Process payroll. Let's process payroll for one employee to check how the overtime calculation appears. As you see, overtime is calculated as 6,000. Here is the formula based on which overtime pay is calculated. Now, the calculation history shows the values applied to the formula. The overtime hours you see here are taken from the attendance summary for the month. Step 6. Process payroll for all employees. As the formula we just configured appears correct for one employee, let's process payroll for all employees. Step 7. Review salary register for overtime pay. As you see, overtime pay is calculated for all my employees. That's all. We have successfully configured overtime pay for all employees. The system will automatically calculate overtime pay for all pay periods from now onwards.